guys, it's Dan here. Today, we'll be recording the first Heavy FS-17 Heavy Rescue video on the channel. So, I did a bit of a settings change for this one, sadly, because it was just such a pain in the butt on the when we get this booted up on the computer and do it on without the loader, we'll just be doing the rotator. This is legit gonna be a piece of cake because we don't need the loader. So, and also I'll be able to take one lane, whereas right now I'm driving in the middle. So there's a truck hanging over a cliff. We gotta get there quickly so that it doesn't go down. Two of my trucks are already there. So we gotta move there, get that thing out of there. This is the now fourth attempt. I think fourth or fifth. We had four other fails, so it's the fifth. First time we weren't even recording. Second time the loader fell off. Got caught on a light pole. Third time, which was the most recent one, the loader just fell off. I don't know why. And now we're actually making it. This is the furthest we've gotten on all the four videos. If we had saved the clips of that previous, all the previous fails, we probably would have seen a bloopers video for this vid up soon. Yeah. Now, don't go in the comments saying like, "What country are you from? You're driving like all over the road." The only reason why is I'm in the middle because my loader sticks out on both sides of the trailer. So we've been told the power plant wants it out of there by 1 a.m. You can actually see it this time. The game uses military time, believe it or not. Right now it would be about 10 o'clock right now. Going on 11 in a bit. So here it is. You can't actually see the wreck. We can see the manager of the company. But let's pull over here. We can actually see the trail in this. Oh no. Sorry about background noise. Windows open. But oh no. Oh my gosh. So, this is actually really bad. There's our trucks down there. You can see them. The black big one and then the one with the trailer. We'll bring them up if need be, but this is, oh man. So my idea is, I think what we'll try to do is we'll try and pull the truck back. Then we'll detach the trailer from the dolly, pull that out. Detach the dolly, pull that out, and then see if they can back the truck out. Alright, so when the rotator comes in and all the wreckers and such, which we can't do because of no mods, when those come in, they will help. We'll finally be able to do the longer vids, and we'll be having like 13-minute heavy rescues. Oh no, don't make me another wreck. I already have enough here, and I don't need one more. I actually turned off automatic engine starts. So, this is gonna be really hard actually. Why did I put the wide tires? I think I put them because I don't know why, but there's gonna be maneuvering issues. Alright, let's try and push this down. Let's try and grab it. Pull it. Oh, doing something. It's unrealistic, but it's like that other Farming Sim Heavy Rescue YouTuber I mentioned in one of my earlier Heavy Rescue vids. Actually, the first Farming Sim vid and gaming video I did on the channel ever. Ooh, we're gonna have to detach this. The truck is so heavy, we're gonna have to detach it. Hope it doesn't fall down the cliff. Oh, thank goodness. Oh my goodness. That would have been risky. In real life, that probably would have rolled down entirely. Leah at the time, it doesn't look like it would fit the whole thing. The truck is so heavy though. I think that would be like a 10-ton truck. I think that's like a 10-ton truck. Alright. How are we gonna do this? This is a bit of time fiddling around trying to get just the trailer out. Eventually I'll figure it out. Also, Collab should be coming soon on one of our newest games on the Switch. FS 17. This kid, we got this like Christmas. Minecraft Nintendo Switch Edition. Not the newest. That title goes to another game. Finally getting this. But Collab should be coming with one of my friends soon. And by far one of the bigger things that's happening on the channel is, I forgot actually. Backer up? The wheels are just spinning. This looks like you might have to go 2 feet. But I'm gonna try and drag that out. This would be so much easier with a rotator. Heavy rescue is super hard without. Some wrecks are like this one would be easier with the rotator. We could just hook it up and pull it out once we found a hookup spot. But some recoveries are harder with the rotator, like rollovers. So this is where the rotator would reign supreme. Well. Other times the loader would. Alright, we got the trailer out. Nice. It's still hanging, but it's an improvement over what there was. This ended up being a two-part. This is gonna be a serious one. Don't send it down the cliff, me. If I send this thing down the cliff. Yeah, this may have to end up where we drive home, have to come back next time with more arsenal weapons. Well, not actual weapons, like a tree harvester. Yeah. We're gonna need a tree harvester for this. I should come prepared. But need be our, alright. So, yeah, that's all we could get for today. We gotta roll off scene. We have no choice. There's nothing we can do with those trees there. So, disappointingly, I get with our 10-minute time restriction and what we've gotten so far, this is gonna be where we have to end it. I'm sorry we couldn't recover this. We still got this down the cliff. Be expecting a video on a review of our Carnotaurus toy for Fallen Kingdom soon, but disappointing. Off camera, I'll probably let the manager know of the company. We'll probably have to get this back another time, and we'll get a fellow bunter up here for next time. We'll bring that up, take out the trees. Probably the whole episode's gonna be dedicated to take out the trees. So, hope you all enjoyed. Stay tuned for part 2. I'm gonna see you guys in the next one. Bye.